hungry. Look at it go! It's just turning the... It just never stops! What is up, the world? Oh, poop bomb. It's your friendly neighborhood Slip Gator here. Hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some Ark Survival Evolved peeps. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day, and it looks like Fortress has moved somehow. Fortress is not in a fortressy spot. Not sure exactly why that happened. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day. We're back playing some Ark Survival Evolved peeps. I'm just on my way back from the forge with a big load of metal. I'm gonna move Fortress away or back to where he's supposed to be. I'm not sure what's going on with him. Oh, he got a level up too? Oh yeah, movement speed, baby. So let's go ahead and let's get him right here. Perfect. Nailed it. Can't be stopped. So I'm coming back from the mountain forge with a load of metal because in yesterday's episode, I was telling you guys we were out of like everything. I was out of cementing paste. We were completely out of metal. I took some time off camera. I went ahead and started gathering up some stuff and things. Let me show you what I've done. Let me update you on what is happening. Ladies and gentle peeps, look at the cementing paste sitch. The cementing paste sitch is, we have 1,300 cementing paste now. There's a couple hundred metal inside of there. Not a ton. So we're going to go ahead and make it a ton. Let's go ahead and stick that in there. 2,000 pounds worth. We got a bunch. So we should be able to get some stuff and things done today, which is the whole reason why I wanted to play this game, because I wanted to get some stuff done. And I think what we're going to do is start doing some bedrooms decorationing. And I think it's going to be really cool. I have a couple neato ideas about what we're going to do. So, yeah. All right. Steve is empty of the metals now. So we'll push him over here real quick. We are going to tear down our bunk bed today. Oh, wait. Everybody hold on.
Whoa.
Whistle so that everybody pays attention. Thank you guys so much for showing support on all the previous ARK vids. If you guys like this video and poop, please don't forget to hit the like button and show your support right now. Feel free to subscribe as well if you haven't seen it. This is a bunk bed. Are you ready? I'm going to make it disappear. It's gone! There's no more bunk bed! So we need 80 polymer, 200 pelt. They're so expensive. So we're going to have to make one of these guys to start off with today. Let's go ahead and squirt these back into the system here. Do we have bunk beds right there? So we need some polymers. Oh my gosh, can we even make the polymers? No, we need the obsidians. So we have some crafting of stuff to do today, but yeah, like I was saying, you guys showed your support in spades for the new build. Can't really see from here. I was trying to look over, and it's really cool. I like the way that it came out, and I appreciate you guys leaving your kind comments and stuff and things about it. Some people were commenting about it on Twitter as well, so that was really cool. It was nice to see you guys come out there. If you haven't already, there's a link in the down there. You can follow me on Twitter at SL1PG8R, and I talk about stuff and things, and we can hang out together. And I do a lot of tweeting of other people's stuff, too. Like, unfortunately, not all my stuff. But when, like, people send stuff or I get, like, cool pics or something like that, fan items that are made, it's all shown up there. It's pretty cool. So we're going to be making all the polymer that we need. We need some pelts as well. Do we have extra pelts or we're going to have to make a trip for pelts?
Puh.
No pelts down here or in there. Do we have pelts over here?
Puh. Puh.
No, that's puh. No, we have cementing paste, though, and all sorts of blueprints. So, looks like we're going to have to go get some pelt to start off for the day with our bed. And hide, we've got plenty of somewhere around here. Also, oh, you know what we got to check real quick? Because I'm going to start making up some stuff and things. We got to check how the power is going to get up there. I'm really kind of interested to see how this is going to work out. I want to get some power up there. So, we're going to need some power cabling. And we're going to need some lights. So, let's see inside of here if we do have any of the omnidirectional lights. Holy, only 25! All right, so we have 25 omnidirectional lights. We've got plenty of that going on. Cable, correct? Oh, wait, what is it even called? Is it called cable? Yes, it is. So, it is called cable. We have none of it unless it's squirted inside of here accidentally. Nope. So, we're going to need to build cable. We're going to need lights. We're going to need the bed. We're going to need a bunch of stuff. So many things. Tables, chairs. I'm going to go ahead and get some stuff and things ready for us to do some building. And I guess we'll start off by going over to, we'll get an ultimate destroyer and we'll head over to the snowy area and get some pelts. But I'm going to get some stuff and things done, peeps, and then I will BRBs. And we're back. And oh boy, did that take way longer than I thought. I kept finding more and more things that I wanted to build. And then I kept finding that I was kind of out of some stuff. And then I had to go and gather up some wood. And then I was like out of something else. And then I went to get more pelt. And then I was out of something else. And then it like kept going and going and going and going. So it's actually been like an hour and a half of just gathering stuff and things. Because I wanted to make a bunch of stuff. I found out some interesting information about our box here. We cannot fly in with an Argent. We cannot fly in. Look at that! We just flew it in through the side windows! That's you're crazy, Ark. Ark, you're crazy. So we can't fly in with an RG, and we can't fly in with the Quetzal, of course, but we can fly in with the Pteranodon, which is really cool. I like that, and it helps me. It makes it a lot easier to get up and down. Although, the double doesn't really have any sort of carry weight to speak of, so we can't really carry a lot of stuff and things up there. But over here, there was a couple other things that we need to do real quick. I need to make some of the obsidian trophy stuff and things. So let me see here. We can carry 100. Can we carry 200? Can we carry? Can 200? We can carry 200. So I do believe we have. I can't remember now. Did I already make one of them? I don't think that I did. And these are just 80. The trophy bases are 80 obsidian in their entirety. That's exactly what we need. So we need to make 6 of these. I want to put. Can we carry 300? Oh, baby, we're so amazing. I leveled up, by the way. I think that happened off camera. I didn't show you. I have 500 carry weight now, which is pretty unbelievable. So we can make 7. We can go like that, and then we can... What was it? We can go like that, and then we can make 5. Okay. Can we make 6 yet? Nail the dice to campy socks. 6 of these bad boys. Yeah, we're level 91 now. How much XP do we get for making one of these? 2? What was that? 9? 9? All right, so we can squirt these back in here now. We're going to wait for these bad boys to finish up. So, I have a couple of different plans for what we're going to do. I'm kind of excited about how it's going to turn out. I don't know. One of the things is I was building all the pieces. I was kind of disappointed that, like, tables and chairs and the wall mounts and, like, everything that we have in the game is all wood. Like, it kind of stinks. If you build a metal base, that, like, your only option... is wood. You know what I mean? Like, I really wish there was more options, like other things. Like, it would be cool if there was like a stone table and, you know, a version for everything. Something I ran into Minecraft a ton, which was like a super, super frustrating part of Minecraft, was that, like, you know, you have like this, like a fence that's made of this, but you can't get a stair made of it. You know what I mean? So, it was a little frustrating, but, oh well, let's go ahead and continue to do our stuff and things. So we needed our bed. So our bed, we need this to be in the middle. So we'll stand right here. And then this is the middle, and we'll come over here, and this will be where our bunk bed is. Kind of interesting that we have a bunk bed. And then instead of like a grand bed, I don't know, like who's going to come over and sleep over? We have to invite somebody to sleep over. Let's rename the bunk bed. We'll call it Slip Gator Bunk Bed. Nailed it, it's a camera stop, we have a bunk bed! All right, so let's get a couple of side tables. Let's get some side table action over here. So something like this, maybe. Maybe a side table right here. Maybe a little bit further over so you can actually get into bed. A little side table right there. Do we want another side table over here? Oh, you know what else is going to be weird? Okay, I had a thought of something that's going to be weird, but oh well. And we'll put another little side table on this side too. All right, so we've got our side table. You know what we should probably do as well? Let's just go ahead and get some of these lights laid out real quick because we're going to need these to be in the corners. Like so. So we'll put our light, or are we going to want them to be inward a little bit? Perhaps inward just a touch. Like so, and then you're in the way, homie. Oh, he's burdened. All right. So how, where were we? We were like right here. We'll turn and then place another one right here. Like so, and then one here, like a so. Come back. Come back to me. And right here. Can't place it. What? What's happening, game? That was really weird. What? Okay, I got it. Nailed the days to cave stop. That was weird. It was like my game was locking up for a second there or something like that. Sorry, so we got our 4 lights. We're going to have to get those wired up, of course. You know, I think that you're actually so in the way that we're going to have to take you down here, homie. Like a so. So I did end up running some wiring. You can see... Can you see it? You can't see it. It is right here. There is wires. There are wires. They're right there. So we'll wire this whole bad boy up here in a second. But up inside of here, I did have some other stuff and things. I'm trying to just think of how we want this to go. So we have... Okay. Okay, I got it. I got it. I'm down. I got this. So we got six of these bad boys. Why don't we go... like this. And we'll go... right in between where the windows are? See what I'm talking about here, peeps? We'll go like that. There's two. Three. This is going to turn out good. Wait for it. Four. Five. Six. There's one for each one of the artifacts that is currently in the game. You know there actually are artifacts that are like in the... artifacts that you could spawn into the game that aren't in the game yet? Oh yeah, secret artifacts, stuff like that. So we got that guy. And we've got a map of the world. Where would this be good? Where do you think the map of the world would look good? We could stick it up there maybe. I'm trying to think here. I think it's getting a little bit dark. So we need our map. Let's go ahead and get it back out again. We could put it like right here. Oh no, it's kind of too big. It's too big for one wall section? That's interesting that it's like bigger than a single wall section. So, map of the world, maybe up over in the thisly type place. Nailed it, Ace, that can't be stopped. We got a map of the world. That so looks so cool. All right, so over here, we have a painting canvas as well. Now, are the painting canvases smaller? That's so weird that they're smaller. Maybe we will put one like right here. And then we'll have to paint it. We'll put a Slipgator symbol on it or something like that. All right, so we got our painting. We've got a couple of tables here. Now, I haven't actually placed any of these. I'm not exactly sure what they look like. Maybe like a little table area right over here. Little breakfast area. Nailed the dice to carry stuff. We got a table. They look really normal. They look a little bit different than what I thought, but they look very, very normal. All right, so we have some chairs as well. I could put a couple of tables, but I don't think we're going to need them. So maybe we'll do like an angly chair right here. Like so. And we'll do a chair like this right over here. Like so. Now, also wanted to have the ability to... Oh, did I not make those? Oh, I didn't make them. I wanted to have the ability to have the lights on or also have... I built bookshelves too. Bookshelves in this storage. So the I wanted the ability to have the lights on or also possibly have the wall torches for the blue light. So I think we're going to get some wall sconces built inside of here too. We got a bookshelf, so we should probably push one of those bad boys over here. Like a so. And then some storage. We have this storage here, but I'll probably end up breaking. But we'll put another one right there like that. So far we've got our bunk beds. We've got... Oh, that's off. Oh, that's off. That's terrible. I hate it. Oh, no. I hate this. Hate. Demolish. Oh, no. Can't handle it. All right. Let's go ahead and grab another one of these bad boys. Like a so. These guys, I think we're done with. And this guy is where? Like this? Is that better? It's better. Much better. Like it much, much better. All right. And then we need like a mortar and pestle, which I think... we still are not able to place... Oh, yes! You can place it on the table. That's awesome! So we can place, like... Oh, so cool, man! Little bowls for people to be eating on. There's, like, breakfast bowls. Oh, that's great! I'm so glad those guys changed that. I think they changed it. And also, I have two of the trophy wall mounts. Now, we're going to place these maybe up a little higher on the wall. Like so. And like so. Because right now, there are, if I'm not mistaken, only three trophies. And those three trophies are the Alpha Rex trophy, the Broodmother trophy, and the Dodo Rex trophy. Now, I don't have a Dodo Rex trophy. Whoa, the double. Oh my god, man, he's like a lightning fast boy. All right, so we don't have the Dodo Rex trophy. We have the Alpha trophy. Oh, wait, what? So we'll take the Alpha trophy and we'll stick it up there. We've got this bad boy that's been hanging out here forever. Let's go ahead and take this artifact out. What the crap? All right, then we'll get that artifact. Now, do we have any other artifacts by any chance? I'm not really sure. No artifacts in there. And then just one more artifact of the clever right there. So, all right. So we have to go get the Broodmother trophy in order to place it inside of the house. Whoa, 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 whoa. He's so fast, man. It's so crazy. All right. Here we come in for landing. No, wait. What? Okay. So over here, we will place... Oh, you know what? For symmetry, because it's unsymmetrical. We'll place this guy in here. There we go. Alpha Rex trophy. And then we will place this guy. Can we just go right to here? No, it wants you to go like that and then like that. All right. And then we'll put that guy in there like so. So far, this is what we've got for our bedroom. We've got a little bit of a map thing. We've got something else going on here. Oh, yeah. There was some other stuff that I wanted to do too for you guys. Ooh, that's right. That's right. There was some other stuff. So here's what I'm going to do, guys. I think the next stage, I'm going to go ahead and get the wiring done. And I have something else that I want to do for a little bit of detail inside of here. I'm going to work on that, and then I will BRBs again. And we're back, and a lot of stuff and things has gone on again. I'm going to grab some of these lights as well. Where are you? Are you called Omni? Did I put you back in here? Wait, crapo, I didn't. Where did I put you? Maybe you're still up top. I think that's where you are. So I started doing some wiring stuff, and this gets really, really tricky, man. Like, it just gets really, really difficult. So I had to do it underneath here and kind of make it exposed like that. And I didn't really want to do that, but I did it because... Do I have a vertical that I can show you? You see, if I hook this up to, like, right there. There, that'll work. Whatever. At least you'll be able to see what's going on. So the reason I did it underneath is because it stuck up through the floor like that. And if it was like the teeniest bit shorter, it wouldn't have been bad. But when I did it like this, it looked really bad up inside of here. And so it kind of got to, it was like, should it look bad inside the bedroom or should it look bad like outside the bedroom? So that's what we ended up going with, the bad outside the bedroom theory. And we got that up inside of here. But I got all the lights wired up. They're all ready to rock and roll. So I also wanted to put up some of these bad boys because, oh, I didn't make that other thing that I wanted to make. We'll make it. I also wanted to put up some of these bad boys so we can try to see if we could possibly make this place, we'll put it right there, make this place glow a couple of different colors, maybe blue and white with angler gel, or then also maybe red with just like regular fire. We'll see how this works. So put these guys up right inside of Hyan like we just showed you. And then the other thing I wanted to do, I totally forgot. This was going to be, I thought this video was going to take like no time. I was like, this will be so easy. I'll just like build all the stuff and then it'll be done. And it's actually taken a lot longer just because I've had a lot of ideas. And then down inside of here, I never grabbed those lights. So let me grab the lights really quickly. So I have them. But down in the bottom of the base, I'll show you in a second, I decided to get a bunch of wiring done as well down there because I'm like, why don't we add lights? Why only lights here? Like, we haven't added lights to the rest of the base. So let's add lights to the rest of the base. Okay, we have that. We have the ladders. And so I decided to do some wiring down here too. So you can check and take a look down inside of here. Now, this wiring is actually pretty good. It fits right inside the flooring. It's that terribly ugly yellow color. But it doesn't look that terrible. So, like that, we could put a power light in, and then over here as well, probably a good spot. We can stick it right on top of there, or maybe in the corner again, like that we did with that one diagonally. So we got a couple of lights over there. I figured we might as well add one over into this early type area as well. And then we will put them in and amongst the base in different spots. So like maybe over here is a good spot. I need to build more boxes. And so once we get some more boxes, we'll build some more lights. We'll get them wired up. But like right here, that's a good spot. And right here is a good spot. Like so. And then on the edge here, these might actually wire up if I put them in. Yep. Nailed today. Stick. Can't be stopped. We're going to get another one right here. All right. Sweet. So we got a couple of lights out here now. We've lit up pretty much this entire floor. I need a couple more of the light boxes. Maybe we're right there and then one over right there. And we should have power to all these spots. And there too. So, all right. So we got the sconces put up. We got some of the lighting and the wiring done. Then the next thing that we wanted to do was get some more hot ladder action. Did I learn that, Engram? Let's take a look here. I got it right there. It needs to be made in a smithy. So I want to build a bunch more ladders. Where are you, the ladders? 11? Let's just craft up those real quick so I can show you what it is that I want to get done next. I'm thinking about adding a little bit of detail to the inside. Why is there... Oh, yeah, I was breaking down electronics. I'm like, why do I have electronics in my inventory? We'll stick that in there like so. So I want to add a little bit of detail, and I think I can do it really nicely along the windows. And, yeah, 12 should be fine. We'll do at least one and take a look at how it looks. But inside of here, I was thinking along those window areas, even though I just said we can fly in and out of there with our Pteranodon, I'm thinking about adding these ladders in front. Why do I fall? Why do you hate me? Is it you? Oh, my God. You know how many times I've done this today with Steve hitting me off the ladder? Come on, Steve. So up inside of here, what I'm thinking that we're going to do, I will show you now as soon as we climb up here. All right, like so. I'm gonna need to get in here somehow. I'm gonna need to see if I can get up there somehow. But I'm thinking about adding ladders over the windows like that. How am I gonna do it now? Without, maybe I can get up there with Steve, and it will work. Let's fly over here, like so, and then. Oh no! Wrong and correct. Why do you hate me, Steve? I was gonna see if I could do it through the wall. It may not let me. Oh, it might be cool to have it look like that outside, too. It's not a bad idea, actually. That's not a bad idea at all. From a distance, it's going to look pretty good like that. Let's come over here. And then we will add... Will you not work over on this side? Okay, there we go. So we get a little ladder right there. And it gives it a little bit of kind of like a bar-y look. Like it looks like bars or something like that. Let me see if I come over here. If I kneel down. Yes! Nailed it! Nailed the days that can't be stopped. Okay, so. Let's climb back up. Or stand back up. And you see what we did there? We've got kind of like a bar over the window. And I think that's pretty cool. Like, I think it'll look really good. Maybe we won't do it on all of them. Maybe we'll just do it on a couple, like over here. And over here. I don't know. I kind of like it, though. I kind of think it looks neat. We might do it on all of them, to be honest with you. I'm going to go ahead. I need, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8, 16, 24, a few more ladders built out in order to complete that part of this adventure. I'm going to do that, and then I'll be your bees, peeps. And we're back! All the lighting stuff and things is on. I got to see what it looks like at night. I'm going to show you guys. We're going to play around a little bit. And I did get the ladders all added into where I wanted them. And I decided to add them to all the windows. And I think it looks really cool. I like the way that it turned out. It's definitely neat. It's like sideways bars or something like that. So yeah, there's all our lights. And then I decided... What? Why do you hate me, Slope Drew? So I decided to add some of these sloped guys. All right, that one's going to work. And over here as well. You should face the other way too, should you not? Are you going to be like a huge pain? All right, this is weird. But it'll work. All right, like so, and then... Why did it work on all the other ones? That's so weird. It shouldn't have. When I was doing it, I was like, I shouldn't be able to place the same one on both sides. But I mean, I guess it does make sense. But let's see here. What if we just destroy this bad boy? And then, it, you know what? I bet it is. I bet it's the, oh wait, we just had it. Oh, GG Arc. Yes, the other day's the cave stopped. And I think it's what it was. It was the painting. So, wait, do I happen to have another painting inside of here? Oh, I moved all my crap. Oh, I moved it all down there. So, all right. So here's our room. I decided to add those little wedges in there. And I think that kind of just gives it a little something, something on the inside. I got to fix the ceiling still, but I need more materials before I can do that. We got our bars and all that. Now, inside the sconces, I've gone ahead and added 25 angler gel into each one of these. But what we've got to do now, and this turned out really good. I like the way that it looks. We've got to wait for night so that we can check out. I want to show you guys kind of like what the lights look like. It wasn't, I'll just tell you, like, oh, and then I decided not to do it on the outside because I thought the ladders, by the way. I thought that the ladders on the outside didn't look that good, so I just removed them. I think the ladders through the windows look awesome, but I don't think that it looked good with the ladders above and below on the outside there, so I took those off. I did see the lighting, and it doesn't glow quite as much as you would think. I might have to turn bloom quality on and light shafts to get a little bit better view because I have those turned down right now. But yeah, so now we're going to wait for night. And when the night comes, I will show you the new lighting system. BRBs, peeps. And we're back. Look at the gleam. I have the bloom quality and light shadows turned up so that there's a gleam on the base. It's a little bit of an extra gleam. We're going to grab this Dillo kibble and then we're going to drop that in there because I forgot to tell you guys the gleam. Softest and Whippet came over and they renamed one of their dinos egg bait and then they killed it. And I thought that they killed my egg bait, but they didn't kill my egg bait. They killed their egg bait. And then to say sorry, they dropped off this Anki. And so we're going to tame it. It's a 120. Get some Anki. Run, Slip Gator. No, don't get so mad. You mad at me? So we're going to tame it. And we might as well down it right now. I'm not sure if the darts through the wall here work. Never tried this. Where are you going? Where are you going? It looks like they work. It looks like you can fire through these. I didn't really even realize they were see-through-ish. They were dart through. So we're going to just go ahead and do it. Now, he was hurt when he... Or she? She. She was hurt when they dropped her off. And she had to regen some health. And I was wondering about that. So I started reading about it on the internet. And the internet said all sorts of things that were wrong. And one of them was that wild dinos need to eat. Like, need to graze in order to regen health. And it looks like they don't. Or at least they don't actually have to have real plants. This little lady right here did regen all of its health just by sitting inside. Nailed it, it can't be stopped! Just by sitting inside of this pen, which does not have any plants. And so, therefore, there was no regening of health based on the plants. So, there we go. We got the Dillo kibble in there. Whoa, whoa. It already ate one. Taming effective is 100%. Taming effect. Oh, my God. It's been super hungry. Look at it go! It's just turned into, it just never stops. How did this food get so low? This is amazing. Oh, wait, I know why. Nailed the nasty, can't be stopped. What are we going to call it? Soft Lady Whip. Soft Lady Whip. It's, this sounds kind of dirty, but is also a combination of softest whippet and that's the lady. Soft Lady Whip, 179. And you know how that taming happened? I'll tell you what happened. I tamed her. I forgot about this. I knocked her out and accidentally punched her. And so then I decided, well, this isn't going to be good because the taming effective is going to be low. Oh, crap. You know what we need? We need our kibble. Give me our kibble back before you eat it all. Oh, no, she ate all the kibble. Oh, crap, because we didn't take it out in time. Okay, how's your food? Your food's doing not so bad. We'll need to get some berries on her here in a second. But anyway, I knocked her out. And then I punched her accidentally in the face. And it wasn't because I didn't like her or anything like that. It was totally an accident. Sometimes that happens. I know in real life, normally don't punch people in the face accidentally. But in ARK, you can. And then I let her wake up. And then I re-knocked her out. And that must be how that happened. And I didn't realize that that was the thing. So pretty cool information. But anywho's, so you can see in the upper left-hand corner, it is 1900 hours. The bewitching hour is upon us. We do have the day-night cycle changed around on the server. So we get about 20 minutes a day and about 3 minutes a night. So when the night comes, that's night moves, not night comes. I was thinking night moves, but thinking it was night comes. When the night comes, there is a song. Anyway, moving on. So when the night comes, I have the angler gel ready. I already have the lights on, and I'm going to show you the inside of the new bedroom. BRBs, peeps! And we're back, and it's night! So there you can see it, peeps. We got to do this really fast because the night doesn't last very long at all. So, all right. Are we on sprinty sprint mode? Okay, no sprint mode. So you can see the lights don't really shine out. They don't really shine out of there very much. So that's what the lights look like. And then now what we've got to do is we very, very quickly got to turn on our angler gel lights and then see if this works differently. Let's turn on these. Turn these off. I like the light switch noise. And it looks like that there's just not enough, like, it just doesn't really cast a glow, really. I have the bloom quality and light shafts on as high as they go. Whoa, I gotta get out. How do I get out? Get me out. I wanna get out. I'm out! So there it is. Like, I think we would need a huge, huge amount more torches in order to get it to light up any more than that. But that's what the glow, it doesn't really glow. Sorry, guys, I wish it did. I didn't even know myself until just now. I hadn't even tested it. But that's what it looks like. Maybe if we gamma to like 3? Is it a little? No more glowy at all. Not even a little bit. But we can see now at least. So it is really cool. And you can't turn bloom quality and light shafts up any higher, by the way. Like you can't go like 2. Like that doesn't matter. See, it doesn't really do anything. So we got to pull the rest of this angler gel out because we don't want to burn all of that stuff. It doesn't make any sense to do that. Let's just take it out of there. We'll go ahead and turn our lights back on. Nail the ace to GameStop. And we'll pull these guys out of here. But we did do quite a bit of work today. We did a lot of gathering of the stuff and things, a lot of gathering of the materials. And we got the bedroom. Are you still on? No, you're just a glow from over there. So hold on a second here. Let's go bloom quality 0.5, life shafts 0.5. So there you have it, ladies and gentle peeps. That's what she looks like at night. I still love it. It's a very cool bedroom, I think. And yeah, so that's going to be it for today, ladies and gentle peeps. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to hit the like button and show your support. Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. Did I poop? No, I didn't. Crap. Share the video as you see fit. And may the stuff and things be with you. Peace out, peeps.